Welcome to Chatterbox Quilts. I'm Kim. Today I want to show you how I cut pieces from my fabric. Now I'm talking about strips. So there are different ways of doing this. This is just the way I like to do it. So if you have another way and it works for you, great, you can keep doing that. But just in case, I wanted to talk to you a little bit about the ruler and the cutting mat, the relationship between the two of those. So first off, there are different kinds of rulers that you use for cutting with a rotary cutter. Okay, you know that they're a little bit thicker in that because you don't want to cut with the rotary cutter and have it go off and hurt you or damage your fabric. So you want to make sure you got the right kind of ruler. And there are different colored markings on them. Most of them go down with an eighth of an inch is about the smallest they will go. And you know, so you have an eighth, a quarter, a half, that sort of thing. They might be in yellow, they might be bright green, they might be black, the markings. But all the markings on them do have a certain width to them. I mean, it's very, very small, but it is there. So what I like to do when I'm using my ruler is, first off, I use my ruler to cut, okay? And I mean that in a couple ways. Obviously, I use it to cut and run my rotary cutter along it, but I also use it to line up along the edge of my fabric, okay? Some people will use their rotary cutting mat. I don't do that, okay? I use my ruler. I find it to be more accurate. So what I want to do, let's say I'm cutting a 2.5 inch strip, a jelly roll strip out of my fabric. So what I want to do is I want to line up my ruler with the edge of my fabric. So I'm looking at the 2.5 inch line on my ruler. I'm lining it up on the edge of my fabric. Now, the question then becomes, do I line it up on the right side of that 2.5 inch little mark or the left side? Because as I said, the markings themselves do have a little bit of width to them. So what I like to do is I like to line up my fabric edge with the left side of the 2.5 inch mark on my ruler. Doesn't seem like much of a difference, but over time, depending on how thick those little markings are on your ruler, it can make a difference. So I'm gonna line it up. I've already straightened the edge of my fabric, by the way, just to let you know, it's everything straight. So I'm lining up the left side of the 2.5 inch mark with the edge of my fabric, and then I'm going to cut it off. So that should give me a perfect 2.5 inch wide strip, and it's by width of fabric, this particular one. So try that with your ruler and your cutting mat and your rotary cutter. Use your ruler, not the mat, to cut with. Line up the left side of the marking you're using with the edge of your fabric before you cut, and I think you'll get very accurate cuts. I'd like to invite you to join my private Chatterbox Quilts Facebook group, and you can do this by going to www.chatterboxquilts.com/FB group. That's FBGROUP. We have lots of discussions on quilting topics and vintage sewing machines. I'd love to have you join us there.